I think that there is an associated image with skaters in general.
When they outlaw fun, only outlaws will have fun.
They don't know the sport. They think it's a skateboard. It's going to hit rails. It's going to hit curves. It's going to break stuff. It's not that at all.
Well, see, there's not a clear-cut policy in terms of skateboarding or longboarding downtown.
I think the laws are pretty outrageous because they made the laws for skateboards.